All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to say thank you for coming back to my channel. Oh, who came back again? My little birdie friend. Yeah, this is Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Last episode, we pretty much had a breaking point. Found out that the person that she's looking for is not actually her father. So we're gonna continue on to see who her father really is. But first, I thought maybe we could do some more side missions. That's some loot. Yeah. Yeah, we need a lot more wood. So, yeah. I thought maybe we'd do some more side missions so that way we can continue to level up. So, we are level 11. So let's see what we can do now. Still can't do... We still cannot upgrade these. But... Let's see what I'm gonna do. Oh, we're not there yet. Okay. I think about going more towards the hunter. Yeah. What's this one? Let's see. Okay. Is it time? I say let's go with this one. Oh, okay, forgot. Hold A. Let's go with B for now. Assign this one to Y. Okay. So I thought maybe we could take over this fortress right here. So let's call it our bird friend and do a little look-see. I knew there was more. Somewhere over here. That's about everybody.
The watch will be vigilant here.
Yeah, that's about everybody. Okay. All right, thank you. Yeah, we were here before.
I need to find what that is. Whoever's whistling needs to stop. Now!
Let's go around where there's less. Got him. What do you got? Uh-oh. Coming up here. He sees the dead body. Come on over. There we go. These dead bodies. There we go. He's down there, good. Get on fire. Three captives.
Better take a look. Probably just a bird, but I'll check.
Really? Nope.
Cut it out, or you'll regret it.
You're free. Free. Run free.
Is someone trying to get my attention? If I catch you, right. I'll take your lead.
Location completed. Huh? Let's get out of here. Alright, we finished that location completed. Oh, there. Guess there's a battle between the Spartans and wolves. Okay. There's this mission over here, so let's go over here.
Hey. You breathe your last breath.
So yeah, I'm really enjoying this game. There's lots to do. Okay. Excuse me.
Go!
Oh, that was red. Let's run a little bit.
Have you found their trail? Only the breeze here, sir. Keep searching. They must not escape. Got it, sir.
Okay. That is true. Uh-oh. Okay. All right, we got a mission. A family ordeal. All right, let's track it. Okay, let's go. Alright.
Looks like mercenary work to me.
It's over there. Me, my trusty horse. Come on, horsey. Yeah, I need some of this wood. I need it. Is it? Let's see. Yeah. Okay. Ah, perfect. Get up on me. Right, over here. after me. Thanks. Yeah. Okay. Come on, where's he? Odess is waiting. Excuse me, come through. Well, yeah, I don't have no trouble with them. Sorry, pigs. Whoa. Well, that was unexpected. Kill Odessa before she can do any more damage from Earth. Her father's death will be ours once she's gone. She has another mission. Let's see. Oh, she's dead. Yeah. that's Wilmer.
The smell of spring is in the air. Reminds me of Sparta.
Off we go now.
Okay.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Come on.
Okay, what happens? Need to find proof.
Watch it! You'll kill someone!
Okay.
I hear good things from my commander's mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good.
Okay, Kassandra received a note from Odessa apologizing for her abrupt, mysterious departure and requesting to return to her father's estate to figure out exactly who was trying to kill her and why. Okay, investigate the leader's house, find clues.
Yes. You
and
have
his valuables in his home, heavily guarded.
We will win the day for
noted.
Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
Okay.
I am ready.
Oh, we got
follow me.
New,
we must prepare for the battle ahead.
So, tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against them.
No, no. What is he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong, caring in his way, but sometimes
Yes?
Nothing. Just... he gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness there. He is Sparta's general.
Let's keep
but
right
he
now.
Is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
Yeah, let's change. Okay. All right. Okay, let's go. Come on, horsey.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
He's right here.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
All right, let's go. Well, it seems Kassandra has fond of Odessa. All right, we'll see where that leads to. Excuse me, people.
I'm ready for war.
Whoa, did that glitch?
Hurry! By my side!
Can I get out of here?
Keep going! Break their line!
Looks like he's bolted into the leotard. Sorry.
Yeah! The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander
wishes...
I heard
what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
Come on.
Here to you.
Thank you.
Good day to you.
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! I can't change the past, Kassandra. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the past long enough. Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your brother as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her?
Whatever Marina is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware the snakes in the grass, Kassandra.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.